The great Saint Bogar was a Tamil siddhar, one amongst the 18 siddhars in the whole world. According to epigraphical sources, Saint Bogar built a statue of Lord Muruga in the temple of Parani. This statue is said to be made of 9 different types of poison, which ironically, when combined, becomes a medicine that is said to cure many diseases in this world. However, you'll have to ritualize this statue with milk and honey, like it's done in temples, to get the medicinal extract out of this.
Look, man, I run this family. I already got a deaf brother over my shoulders and I don't want for shit. What I say is what I want, and when I say no, I don't want it.
Your medicines.
Hey, listen, can I call you later? So, what have you been up to? Listen to me. So, what have you been up to?
Nothing. I've been working on the end of the story I'm writing.
Is this the story where an animal is the head of the forest and he gets sick one day and he knows he does not have much time to live? So he goes around the forest searching for anything that could possibly save his life. And he comes across the Navapusam statue. And he realizes that the medicine in the statue can cure him of the sickness. Huh. And he gave the statue to the most dangerous animal in the forest. Why would he do that instead of keeping it to himself?
I don't know.
Man, I want to be that animal who's ahead of the forest. You know, I can cure myself of all the diseases. What happens in the end?
I'm still coming up with it.
Hello, good morning, doctor.
Hi, Aryan. Your test results are out. This is going to be hard for you. Take it with a strong heart, Aryan. We found cancer cells in your blood, and your body isn't able to fight it. Your immunity is very weak to put up a fight against it. The infected cells are spreading and it's too late to save you. But if you get admitted, maybe we can try.
Is everything all right? What happened?
I have cancer.
What? What are you talking? How did this happen? I mean, how could this happen so suddenly?
I don't know. It must be hereditary. Probably got it from dad.
Don't worry, I'm deaf.
I'm gonna come back later.
Somewhere, I'm trapped in my girl's clothing.
Number boss, no. Aryaman.
Hey Aryan, how are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I'm fine. Do you know what this is?
What is it?
It's the Navapashnam stone.
How did you get this?
I was walking outside and I found it right next to where I was sitting.
Wow, that's great. If the myths are true, we can cure your cancer with this.
Yeah, I just ritualized it with milk and honey. I even drank the essence. Keep this with you. I'm going to give another blood test and come, okay?
Yeah, okay. All right. Take care.
Hello, doctor. What do my test results say?
We witnessed a miracle. All the cancer cells have been dying since the past 48 hours. Your body is showing great progress.
Thank you, doctor.
However, there's this one thing I have to tell you, Aryan. Your body wasn't naturally infected with cancer. All the cancer cells have been injected through a foreign body. We can't determine what it is exactly.
What? What do you mean?
There's another thing too. Your immunity has been dying slowly. That doesn't happen until it comes from outside again. And it's been happening since a very long time. Because a few cancer cells when injected into your body can infect a whole body, Aryan.
Okay, sir. Thank you. An animal is the head of the forest and he gets sick one day and he knows he does not have much time to live, and he comes across the Navapashnam statue and he realizes that the medicine in the statue can cure him of the sickness, and he gave the statue to the most dangerous animal in the forest.
Hey, I was just coming to give you your medicines.
Give it?
Yeah.
Everything that has happened in my life is because of the story that you wrote.
You know how I got deaf because of the accident, right? Cancer is hereditary. It's really rare, but I got it from Dad.
What are you saying? You have cancer.
Yeah, I got greedy and jealous because of you. You were there at the fire accident, but it was me who got it. You could have got the hereditary cancer, but again, it was me who... Look at you. You're so healthy. You run a family. I couldn't take it. So I decided to take revenge. I decided to give you cancer. I did biopsy. I did biopsy with my tissues and extracted the cancer cells. I've given it to you as injection, rather than your actual injection. But this doesn't work with the immunity you have. So the immunity boosters which you take are the ones which actually kills it.
I never wanted any of this for you. I would have taken it if you stabbed me in the chest. You didn't have to backstab me like this.
You wanted to know the ending, right? So this animal gives the stone to the most dangerous animal, right? This most dangerous animal is filled with greed, selfishness, and all kinds of negative emotions. It has the power to wipe off the whole universe. All these negative emotions had led it getting caught and put in a zoo in Bronx. So if you go look at the zoo in Bronx, it has a separate cage in the most dangerous animal. The cage of the most dangerous animal contains a mirror.